boat now. Are you excited? Look, Emma, you excited?
Yeah,
good, how are you?
Good. Watch yourself.
Yes, sir. Here we go. The lighthouse is right there. I don't know if you can see it on the camera. Right in front of us, right there. It's a lot of help. We've made it out here. Thanks, sir.
You're welcome. Have a good one.
Come in, Ollie. Hold my hand.
Oh,
there goes somebody's hat.
Come around this way.
Oh, lost their hat. Are you? She says she feels weak.
What?
Yeah. fun? Alright, so there's the lighthouse. According to the captain, the black and white diamond, the black diamond faces north and south, and the white diamonds east and west. So when they're coming back in from sea, they know which direction they're coming in at. So this is a lot of paths here. But that's the lighthouse right here. There's my girl. Maybe I say hey.
Hey.
Hi. Say hey.
Hi.
We're gonna spend about 2 hours out here on the beach trying to, maybe we can get some cool shells to take home. So, but it's nice out here. So we're in the keeper's quarters now. And I've seen something cool here. It looks like all these bones that washed ashore. I'm not sure what kind of bones they are, but that looks like a part of a disc. If it's a fish, that's a big old fish. It's pretty cool. Breezy in here. This is the setup of the lighthouse station, 1920. That's the mill house.
There's the
and that's when they used to use the oil for to keep the lighthouse going, but it's electricity now. There's the bulb. Is this stuff cool in LA?
What is this button do?
That's to start the program. But I think the battery's dead. So here's all the lighthouses on the East Coast. We're right here, all along the coast here. Virginia, South Carolina.
You're in the
video
here.
Video, yeah.
Video. Oh, I'm sure. Okay. I just think that I get a little bit.
There's the missus.
Hi.
Are you having fun? Private quarters, this stuff where the light keepers stay. Peter. Yeah, he's over here in this room. Alright, so we're gonna find out what these bones are
the
for.
The biggest bones are whale bones.
Whale bones. Oh wow, yeah, that's
huge. The backbone.
Cute. The backbone.
Just right up your spine. And then there, let me tell you what's here and then you see if you can figure out which one it is.
Okay.
There's a pelican head, and there's a turtle head, and there's a dolphin head.
Turtle head, dolphin head.
Mm-hmm.
Turtle head, dolphin head.
Which one's the pelican?
Pelican head right here.
Uh-huh.
Which one is that?
Wow.
I haven't figured that one
so
out.
That's a whale vertebrae in the rib.
Maybe some baby.
And then the, it's got some the little ribs are from the dolphin.
Turtle head.
Dolphin ribs, the little one.
And then these pieces are parts of the sails.
Like a heart?
These pieces,
side here. We're going towards the beach side here. On the other side, it's the sound side. Me and my little buddy, Lale. We're going to go check out the beach and see if we can find some cool shells. Are you going to find some cool shells, baby?
I'm going to find some purple ones.
Purple?
Uh-huh.
What kind of shell is purple? Come on. Nice little boardwalk right here. I think there's a lot of people over here already set up. Ooh, that wave is rough. But you have to make sure you get everything first to get a ranger bag. About 45 minutes till we gotta catch the ferry, so we're gonna go down here and see if we can find some cool stuff. Not a populated beach like the main beach. You actually gotta pay to get over here with the ferry, unless you got a boat. Wow. Nice beach. I think the stakes right there, they marked it off because that's where the turtle eggs are. I think that's what they said at the lighthouse. Yeah, they got a cage over on top of it. Right here. Pretty neat. There's some sheep's heads down there. Hello. Thank you.
I need your party to name, sir. And how many?
C,
C, big W?
Yes.
S-E-E, right?
Yes. Yeah. Ballet, did you have fun?
Yeah.
Yeah. All these islands out here. Sandbar out there. Look, you can walk all the way out there. Yeah, they're walking all the way out there. There's another ferry boat right here going back. Somebody over there walking. Knee deep, all the way out there. Big sandbar.